Okay, welcome guys to another PUBG Mobile video. In this video I am showing you, while buying the Elite Pass, is it worth or not? Before starting that, just see what the rewards we are getting while buying the Elite Pass. Okay, at first only we are getting the very beautiful dress and very pretty looking helmet skin, not bad. And one outer. One good thing about buying the Elite Pass is whenever you can buy the one season, will able to buy for all seasons. That's very good for me. Okay, this emote is also very good, pretty looking good. Okay, back skin is too good. Okay, the cube is here, new skin is added here. Not bad. Okay, the plain skin also is not bad. Looking good. While opening these crates, I didn't get these legendary items, man. I am always getting very poor items. What the below they are mentioned. Even one time also I didn't get this legendary items. I opened a lot of times. Okay, parachute skin is also not bad. Winner chicken dinner. Okay, while diving, this is also not looking bad. Okay, new dress, not good. One new face, yeah, new author, military operation out there. And here comes the new face, beard man, not bad. Okay, we are getting all these rewards while buying the Elite Pass. Now talk about, is it worth or not while buying the Elite Pass? From my suggestion, I am saying while you are interested in good looking dresses and gun skins, I will definitely suggest you guys just go for buying the Elite Pass of 600 UC. I can't suggest you guys going with 1800 UC. I'm thinking it's 1800 UC is a lot for me. I think if you're having a lot of UC, I'm definitely suggest you guys to go with 1800 UC. Not bad. You get a lot of rewards and instantly I think you get 25 OP, I think so. Yeah, the lost skin dress is also not looking that much good. Not bad. Okay, let's buy the Elite Pass, upgrade pass. I'm buying the 600 UC Elite Pass. Okay, upgraded to Elite Roll Pass. Okay, instantly we are getting one dress and helmet skin. That's very looking good for me. Instantly, while buying, instantly we are getting, that's good. Yeah, that dress is also not bad, it's looking pretty good. Okay, going to redeem section. Here also dresses is good, not bad. Okay, here also given the diving. Okay guys, all this about this video. I hope you get some information from this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Just do these two things for me guys.